I am opening up a new t-shirt shop, and today I have to go into Home Depot, pick up some things, and do some work in the shop. The shop's supposed to have been open, started this weekend, but I went in there a little bit yesterday because we're not done in there yet, but we have to get some supplies and we have to get a lot of stuff together so we can be able to get this shop completely open. That'll work right there. Well, I can't wait till this COVID-19 is over. Woo! Kinda used to wearing these masks though. I'm gonna wear them every day. But all right, to the t-shirt shop we go. T-shirt shop. I opened up a t-shirt shop in the market because I thought it was a more better place to have it. We already get tons of customers to my printing company. So let me explain to you guys how it works for me. At my printing company, we print shirts in bulk. So we don't print 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 t-shirts for no one. What we do is when people call our company, we send them to these other businesses and they can go there and get 1 or 2 or 3 shirts done. But we noticed we've been sending a lot of customers to businesses that don't send us any customers. So now we done became a competitor. So what I did was I opened a t-shirt shop. It's not quite done in here yet. And it's at the Melbourne Flea Market. And what is being done here is I am printing t-shirts, 1, 2, 3 shirts. And to my competitors, I used to send all this business to who don't send me any business. I am way cheaper than them. Also, we'll be offering all the other stuff that we already print, like business cards, flyers, brochures, signs, banners. We print some of everything, t-shirt, cups, and they can come here and get it done at the market, and it will keep the customers that are calling our company now for the 1 or 2 shirts. They can come here and get it done, and we don't have to worry about them no longer calling us, but we'll still get the business. You get what I'm saying? It's called being smart. It's called making more money. And we don't need the traffic at the market that we are at, because we do marketing, we do advertising, we do promotions. So we get the business for it. But for the customers that come out here, that's extra money. Like I tell all my subscribers and everybody that who follows me, when opening up a business, your main focus is good product, good customer service, marketing, advertising, and promotion. That's the best thing you can do when owning a business. My thing is, I believe in advertising. So I will flood the market advertising this one shop and keep my employees busy every day, all day when they're here working. And a lot of you people be wondering why your business isn't successful or why you are not getting the customers that you're looking for, because you don't do the simple things. That's market, advertise, and promote and brand your products. Now, with me, I stay marketing and advertising. I don't care if it's on my personal Instagram page, my personal Facebook page. I stay marketing something about my businesses because my businesses need to flourish and they need to make money. And I need to hire more people so I can be able to provide more jobs for more people in my community. So that's why I do a lot of advertising. But I need a lot of you business owners to stop saying word of mouth. Stop being cheap. Stop thinking $2,000 or $3,000 is a lot of money a month to advertise, because it's not. Because if you're getting the customers, who cares about $2,000, $3,000? $2,000, $3,000 is not even enough money if you're doing products online. So if you're targeting customers for your products online, $2,000 to $3,000 is all right a month, but it's still not going to create you that income that you want. If you want $50,000, if you want to make $50,000 a month, you think you're going to advertise with $2,000 to $3,000 online and you're going to bring in $50,000 a month? No. You got to spend $5,000. You got to spend $6,000. You got to do AdWords. You got to hire a marketing company or advertising company to do the work for you. Because while they're creating traffic to walk through your door, guess what you're doing? You're busy doing your services or you're busy selling your products. And that's what I do at my company. But at the same time, that's what I do every time I open up a new business. So this is the print shop here, and it's at the Melbourne Flea Market, and we open next weekend. And you're gonna see how the traffic come through in and out that door, because I start running TV commercials next week. I start doing all my crazy marketing, direct mail. I do it all because I believe in making money. So I know the importance of advertising and what it can do for my pockets. And you're being a new business owner or a business owner, you need to learn this and you will stop struggling. You will stop, I gotta pay my rent. I gotta pay the business rent. I can't afford to keep the employee on because you're not bringing in the money. Maybe if you was doing enough marketing and advertising, you wouldn't have to worry about none of that. Learn to advertise and market your business.